My name is Gavin Lindsley Noakes. I am the CEO and co-owner of Professional Horticultural Consulting. The company started 18 years ago as a strawberry nursery. We have 6 farms. We do about 70 hectares of strawberries, both nursery and fruit production. But our emphasis is still on producing great plants for the Southern African strawberry industry. We were also the largest exporter of fresh strawberry fruit in the Southern Hemisphere. So we have quite a bit to be proud about. This year, we're producing between 14 and 15 million tray plants. Our customers require their plant material of the right variety, delivered at the right time in the right quantities. The only problem that we do have with our water is that the area is endemic with Phytophthora infections. It's very important that we have a clean water supply going to the nursery so that we don't get Phytophthora infection in the nursery and lose plant material or supply substandard plants to the growers. We started using the HPNow and we reduced the mortality rate from around about 20% to 10%. If you convert the 15 odd million that we're producing, that's 1.5 million plants saved. HPNow system gives us this constant supply of pharmaceutical grade peroxide, and we dose it with every single irrigation, not only through to the nursery, but to our production lands. And we have the added advantage that it's not only clean of waterborne diseases, it's also adding extra oxygen into the root system. In the strawberry industry, the biggest threat is water and soil-borne root diseases. With the Ultra Pure, it runs continuously. The peroxide makes sure that the root systems don't come into any contact with either Phytophthora or Pythium or any other water-borne root disease that affects strawberries. With HPNow, if we take care of the machine takes care of us.